Hello, welcome to Let's Talk Video Production. Let's talk about setting up two USB mics with your computer. I'm using my Mac laptop here and we're going to record our two USB mics using GarageBand. I'll leave a link in the description for a good plug and play USB mic from Rode, so check that out if you're on the market for a mic. And subscribe for more videos like this on podcast and video production, or get in touch and I can produce your video and podcast content for you. So, before we even open up GarageBand, we need to create an aggregate device in audio MIDI setup. So find that, let's open that, and go down to this plus sign here. We're going to add create an aggregate device. I've got my two mics already plugged in there, so select the mics, here we go, and do select drift correction as well, so tick these boxes. And that's it, we've created the aggregate device. Now we can open GarageBand. I'm just going to delete this track. And what you want to do is create your two microphone tracks, so audio mic, and you'll see this list here. And input 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 are going to be your mics. So I'll select that and create one of them. And then add another new track, audio mic, and select 3 and 4 input there. And that's your second track. If you don't see both of those options, so you might see audio input 1 and 2 and not 3 and 4, what you need to do there is go to GarageBand Preferences, Audio MIDI Preferences, and make sure your input device is set to Aggregate Device. There you go. Now what's going to happen when I start trying to record is I'll select a track, one of them, record, and it's just going to be recording the one which I don't want. I want both of them, but if I select the other one and it's recording just that one, let's just delete these. I want both of them at the same time. Right click on the track and configure track header and record enable. There we go. Now I can select this and this. Now when I press record, there we go, they're both recording. 1, 2, 1, 2. This option here allows me to hear what's coming through the mic. So I might just select them just to do a sound test. When I'm recording, it might be a bit much to listen to both of them. So it's easy as that, record, hello, and stop. And you're done, easy. Thanks for watching. If you found this useful, feel free to buy me a coffee, give this video a like and share, and check out some more how-to videos on my channel. Please do subscribe and leave a comment with any questions. Cheers.